My name is Anna and I'm a founder and a curator of Street Art Museum Amsterdam. I am a think finder, and when you are a think finder, you have not a minute to spare. I collect things. I collect things on the street and I collect things for the street. Together, we are building a museum. What started as a small project by a couple of residents today is a movement of over 20 to 30 people. Sometimes I guess the word museum confuses people. They expect a building with some graffiti writing on it. No, you have to take a 3.5 hour walk. Some people call it street art, some people call it graffiti. I call it muralism and a simple right to have a say of what you're looking at. One of the tourists that comes to visit our museum mentioned that I moved to Switzerland because I wake up with a big mountain outside of my window and it makes me smile. Shouldn't everybody live in a place that when you wake up, it makes you smile?